Open your mouth, close your eyes. Here comes a nice surprise. Skittity dum, skittity doo. I got some spinach for all of you. Here you are. Divine, divine, provide, and move on. Let me eat this. You're gonna eat your spinach if you want to be strong like your great uncle Hercules.
Hercules, he was strong. He was great. He had that great spinach.
Secondly, it's a historical fact. I'll tell you the story how it happened. Once upon a time, a long time ago, in a distant land far away, there lived the strongest man in the world, and the people's best friend, Hercules. One day, while Hercules was riding along in his chariot, he saw a baby boy fall off a tree. Jumping out of his chariot, he ran to the boy to see what happened. Now, so as he can help the boy, he has to get strength. So, he takes a piece of strong garlic and smiths it. And with his strength, he pushed and pushed and pushed the big tree into the void. Hercules was awful strong,
but very tender.
It was garlic that made him strong. Where does the spinach part belong?
Don't come to conclusions. You ain't quite everything yet. Like I was saying, one day, a big, bull-headed bully come to Hercules' neighborhood.
So, Hercules think of him strongest man on earth. In my hands, he'd be like the voice.
Scram it! Save it! Help it! Help it!
I challenge thee!
I accept it! So Hercules accepted the big bully's challenge, defeats his strength.
Not this one.
You know, Popeye, it's still unfair if I made him win.
Don't interrupt me, I ain't finished yet. So, mounting two mountings, the men challenged each other in a tug of war.
Yeah, ready, set, go!
Your spinach.
Ice cream is not stopped.
You said it, boy.